cat's too heavy to hold, two careening hot coals, no control at all. Shaky for the earthquake, drooling in the half glass, much too late to call back.